Easter message by the kind chairman, Christian Association of Nigeria, Niger State Chapter, Most Reverend Dr. Bulus Dauwa, Yohanna. Be of good cheer, for I have overcome the world. John 16:33. May the joy of the risen Christ, the joy of the people of God assembled in his church, abide with you now and forever. Amen. Dear friends, brothers and sisters in Christ, on behalf of the Christian Association of Nigeria, Niger State Chapter, and indeed entire Christendom, I would like to wish everyone a happy Easter. This is the day the Lord has made. We rejoice and are glad in it. Psalm 118, verse 24. Easter is the day we celebrate the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ from the dead. In other words, it is a day we celebrate the victory of Jesus over sin and death. Christians are called upon to be resurrection people. Easter, the feast of resurrection, gives us the joyful message that we are a resurrection people. This means that we are not supposed to lie buried in the tomb of our sins, evil habits, and dangerous addictions. It gives us the good news that no tomb can hold us down anymore. Not the tomb of despair, discouragement, doubt, or death itself. Instead, we are expected to live a joyful and peaceful life, constantly experiencing the real presence of the risen Lord in all events of our lives. As Christians, we need to seek our peace and joy in the risen Lord. The living presence of the risen Lord gives us lasting peace and celestial joy in the face of the boredom, suffering, pain, and tensions of the day-to-day life. Peace be with you was Jesus' salutation to his disciples at all post-resurrection appearances. For the true Christian, every day must be an Easter day lived joyfully in the close company of the risen Lord. We are to be transparent Christians. We are called upon to be transparent Christians, showing others through our lives of love, mercy, compassion, and self-sacrificing service that the risen Jesus is living in our hearts. This is the time for us Christians, particularly in Nigeria, to be hopeful, steadfast, and prayerful so that our dear state and the nation at large would overcome the present challenges that bedevil our nation. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. 1 Thessalonians 5:18. The death and the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ brings about hope that our state and nation will be great again. Niger State will rise from all the challenges facing her. We are going to rejoice and be proud of our state again because the Lord Jesus has risen from the dead and has asked us to be of good cheer because he has overcome the world. Let me use this opportunity to thank God for a peaceful general election. I pray God to grant the newly elected leaders, especially the governor-elect, the House of Assembly members, the wisdom to use the available resources wisely for the benefit of the common people, for the progress of the state in general. I pray God to fast-track the resurrection of the state and indeed Nigeria from all her pains and challenges so that everyone will be carried along the path of progress and development for the pursuit of the common good. I will not forget to commend the security agencies for all their efforts in addressing the security challenges. While we encourage them to do more, we urge both the federal and state government to make available the resources and personnel they need to address this challenge effectively. Finally, I'd like to commend the leaders of various churches, block leaders, local government coordinators, and indeed all Christians faithful in the state to use the Easter celebrations to express their love and concern to the less privileged in our society by sharing gifts to the needy, widows, orphans, and indeed our displaced brothers and sisters living in IDP camps as a result of the insecurity. May this Easter celebration bring about peace and tranquility in our state and the nation at large. Once again, happy Easter to you all. Thank you for listening.